Hey everyone, and welcome back to Paper Mario Color Splash. There's an area that needs to be painted. Back. Did someone forget to paint this? I bet it was me. That must explain why it's not really 100%. Oh, there's still some that needs to be fixed. Okay, Green Toad. I have to use a sync card. Okay. What the heck is playing? So come with us. Coming? Of course! There would be an enemy in there. There had to be something in there. Wow, in one go. That explained why he didn't. He's just like Softpaw from Skylanders Swap Force. Oh. Got a spike helmet. Well, let me kill him for you. I'm not going to use the spike helmet. Have a new enemy, a swoop. So, are these things just clones? Ah! a bunch of bats nearly attacked. Oh! I'm a blitz bat. You can't attack your own species. Okay. Worn out hammer. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, a secret in here. There's a secret. They're trying to keep secrets. I was just hitting on the wall the whole time to see if I could get anywhere. Guess I was wrong. Just roaming around like you're a neutral enemy. Oh! Ogre! These are the Koopas of the underground. That's creepy. Did you just see his face disappear for a moment? Did you just see his face disappear when I hit him? What am I supposed to do to see his face is gone? He doesn't have any eyes. Get that thing off the screen. Looks like I got him as a card. Get away from me! Oh! Mm-mm. fire and ice. Let's play with some ice. And kill cold. I want to cool him off. Oh! There's a Sir Toad! And how do you want me to get... Oh. Did someone tie him up? Those shy guys walking over there must have seen it. Well, someone tied you up. Maybe there's a member over here. Okay, that sound was just creepy. Tell me I'm not back at the beginning. You can cut the act trying to cut him. You can just cut the act. What a horrible pun. Can't just do that. One shot. He killed him in just one full. Get off! Why do I look like a retro style Mario from his first game? Not the first Mario game, the one on the arcade. Just gonna deal with all of them until I get a Toad. Well, not full fire flower, but. Burnt to a crisp. Oh. Yes! You're kidding me if you want me to face... all of them? Let me deal with Swiss seeds. It's a good thing I got these line jumps. Killed the whole trio. Wait, and what's that up there? There's a lemon up there. And a lemon means must be another card. How do I get up there? Oh, let's fight him. I knew he would summon someone. Caution. I'm good with the jumps, but not really good with the hammer. Don't kill! Are you kidding me? How many do you want me to get? I hope there's... Were there two of them over here? Probably were. I didn't see it. Bet they're the toad. You sucked. You done messed up. I can't fight him with this music. What's a what? It didn't hurt him? How am I supposed to kill him? Oh, that's it. I'm calling the hammer. I cannot battle him with this mute. What am I supposed to do in order to... Okay, I have to... What about my replica? I know that's a waste of a card, but what about my replica? Hurt him. I just wasted my own card trying to find out how to kill him. Someone sucked you out. I might need to use it. Probably another toad. What the what? Where's the last toad? There has to be one more squad left. Oh! I'm going to end the video after this battle. This is similar to Toad and Go Seek, but this time was an entire squad of Toads. Oh, let me save the game. I hope I don't see another one of those slurp guys, that the crawl ones, because I can never get damage done to them. If I was supposed to use a different card other than a sink. Then if that toad was up there, no. Let me save the game. I'm ending the video here. So if you enjoyed this video and it's the first one you've seen, please like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed and thanks for watching.